Assalamualaikum guys, how are you? And today, welcome back to a new vlog. And today, we're actually going on a trip to Niagara Falls. And अभी सुबह के जो हैं तकरीबन 8 बज रहे हैं और ये रात को last minute plan बना था दोस्तों के साथ तो इसलिए आज हमने सोचा कि मौसम जो है बहुत ही अच्छा है तो winter आने से पहले एक बार आखिरी बार Niagara Falls ज़रूर visit करेंगे. तो अभी मैं अपने दोस्त का इंतज़ार कर रहा हूँ तो वो आके मुझे पिकअप करेगा तो उसके बाद हम निकलेंगे और देखते हैं कि आज का दिन कैसा जाता है. अल्लाह करे कि मौसम जो है वो हमारे साथ थोड़ा सा कोऑपरेट करे. वैसे थोड़ी सी अभी ठंड है सुबह लेकिन शाम में सूरज थोड़ा सा बाहर निकल आएगा और मौसम बहुत ही प्यारा हो जाएगा. तो देखते हैं, चलते हैं, आज की जर्नी कैसे होती है.
One everything bagel, toasted with butter.
Yeah.
And one sesame seed bagel toasted with cream cheese.
तो टिम हॉर्टन्स से निकलने के बाद हम अपने सफर पर चल पड़े. तो रास्ता बहुत लंबा था तो बस गाने सुनते हुए और बातें करते हुए हम अपना टाइम गुजार रहे थे. मौसम जो है वो आहिस्ता आहिस्ता ऐसे लग रहा था जैसे बारिश होने वाली है लेकिन बाद में बहुत ही प्यारा मौसम हो गया.
Nah, I'm good for now.
A bagel's doing good.
Do you have to pay for parking?
Yeah.
So right now we're at the Whitewater Walk. First time experience.
What are your expectations?
I think it's just gonna be really cool, you know?
This water? Paying 19 bucks to see water?
Alright, say shit like that for now, but when we get there, oh, bro.
Nah, I mean like, I've just been to Niagara Falls so many times, just seeing the fall is pretty boring, so we're, and the fall is actually free, so we're paying 19 bucks just to see a flowing river right now. Alright.
You know you can spend like 30 bucks to walk behind the river, or behind the waterfall, right?
Yeah.
People do that all the time.
Okay.
People pay like 30 bucks to go on the, on a ferry that walk, that just goes on the fall.
Yeah.
Why not just spend 15-17 bucks here?
Okay, fair enough. But I mean, that's behind the fall, you know? But this is more closer to the water, so fair enough.
Yeah.
Not sketch at all.
Nope. Not at all. Actually, this is a sick place to get a few photos.
Yeah, it is. Bad.
Is it worth the 17 bucks?
I would say for a first time experience it's actually pretty good. It's not bad. Like right. I've never gotten this close when I came to Niagara Falls.
Yes sir.
Yeah.
From like on that.
No way. I would not want to get close to that water. So based on your experience, how deep do you think this water is?
So the dark parts,
yeah,
like the dark parts in the middle, they're maybe 3 meters deep.
Okay, that's like an average pool at a community center.
Yeah, and then like the shallow parts on the side are where you see the waters.
Yeah.
So that's probably the most shallow part. Like that spot right there where it's splashing, and over there.
Yeah. so windy right now. I can't even hear what I'm saying right now because it's so windy. तो अभी आप लोग देख सकते हैं हम पानी के कितने करीब हैं और ये पानी जो है ये अपेरेंटली नियाग्रा फॉल्स जो फॉल है उससे नीचे गिर के यहाँ तक आ रहा है. तो अभी हम जो है कनाडा वाली साइड पे हैं
और उस तरफ यूएसए का बॉर्डर है.
सो दैट्स हाउ यू स्पेंड 16 बक्स
इफेक्टिवली.
या
इट वर्थ इट.
या इट वाज डेफिनेटली वर्थ इट दो.
ओके. I mean, it sounds like it was bad. Like, bro, why did you just waste $17 doing this?
No, I would say definitely for a first-time experience, it's worth it.
Yeah.
So Hamid convinced me into coming and trying horseback riding, but he's signing the waiver right now. No going back now.
I mean, like, I have a non-refundable purchase.
Yeah.
There's already no going back when I made the purchase. Understand hereby assumes that all risk of personal injury, death, or property loss resulting in contract or breach of statutory duty of care. Operators shall not be liable for any such personal injury, death, or property loss.
Bro, imagine dying on a horse.
The understand agrees.
तो फॉर्म तो हमने अब साइन कर ही दिया था और फीस भी भर दी थी. तो पीछे जाने का तो कोई रास्ता नहीं बनता था. तो मैंने कभी जिंदगी में घोड़े की सवारी की नहीं है. तो ये मेरा फर्स्ट टाइम था इसलिए मैं थोड़ा सा घबराया हुआ था. एनीवेज घोड़े पे तो हम सवार हो गए और चाचा जी हमारे जो इंस्ट्रक्टर हैं हमें आहिस्ता आहिस्ता लेके चल पड़े. तो चाचा जी जो थे वो काफ़ी मस्त थे और रास्ते में हमें बहुत सी अच्छी अच्छी कहानियाँ सुना रहे थे जंगों के मुतल्लिक. और वैसे तो घोड़ा पहले आहिस्ता आहिस्ता ही चल रहा था, फिर बीच में चाचा जी ने जब घोड़े को कहा कि दौड़ो तो घोड़ा दौड़ना स्टार्ट हुआ. तो भाई मैं तो उधर ही डर गया और मैंने अपनी पूरी कोशिश की कि जितनी मैं क्लिप्स बना सकूं बना लूं, क्योंकि कैमरा पकड़ना घोड़े पे सवार हुए हुए काफ़ी मुश्किल हो रहा था.
हाँ जी, तो अभी घोड़े की सफारी कर रहे हैं. ये मेरे साथ घोड़ा है, इसका नाम रोली है. दोस्त आ गया. Hi, the Bismillah, Gardish. Ertugrul Ghazi ki yaad aa gayi. Hi, the Bismillah.
तो सीन कुछ ऐसा है कि घोड़े की सवारी तो हमने कर ही ली थी, लेकिन अब नियाग्रा फॉल आए हैं तो क्लिफ्टन हिल जाना तो बनता ही था. तो अब हम क्लिफ्टन हिल की तरफ जा रहे हैं और यहाँ पे देखते हैं कि कौन कौन सी एक्टिविटीज कर सकते हैं.
You ready to get demolished?
Joke.
Added to the speeding track right now.
About to lose a race, right? You're about to lose a race?
I honestly don't know. We should make this official by making a bet, but...
Oh, all right, all right.
So, I don't know. You want to bet $10?
You know what?
Fine.
All right.
It's a handshake.
All right.
So we got 20 on the line. I'm pretty much confident, but honestly, I feel like whoever gets the first edge is probably going to win.
So whoever... hit something first.
Honestly, I feel like I'm feeling a lot more confident on this one.
Yeah?
Yeah, but look at that lineup though.
It looks pretty short.
Oh yeah, well there are a lot of people on the track, so it'll go by pretty fast. It's pretty empty in Clifton Hill today, bro.
It's usually not like this on a weekend.
Bro, I'm already so tired from horseback riding.
My butt hurts still.
Yeah, and now we're gonna attempt go-karting.
I low-key want a funnel cake.
Yeah, let's, or how about we change the bet?
Okay.
Whoever loses buys the funnel cake. Since we are putting 20 on the line.
Alright, sure.
Unless you wanna keep the cold hard cash.
Alright, whoever loses pays for the next thing we do here. Just in case we do, so that way, like the next event we go to, you have to pay the full price no matter how much it is. But we're not going on the Ferris wheel no matter what.
Okay,
that's,
okay.
That's shit.
Helicopter is also off limits?
Oh, obviously. No, yeah. Okay, anything. No, I'm talking about anything like in this amusement park. I'm talking like if we go bowling or if we go to the zombie thing, whatever we decide to do, the next guy has to pay for it.
Okay. Agreed. I think that's a fair bet.
All right.
We already had 20 on the line, so how bad can it be? Like another 20 bucks, maybe 40 bucks in total?
Yeah, but
you sound like you think you're gonna lose. Well,
huh?
I'm not surprised.
I'm pretty confident, bro. All
right.
I'm using reverse psychology right now.
Okay.
Anyways, let's see.
I just realized that's a lot of cars.
He's looking
so, did you just lose right now?
Just lost. What the fuck are you talking about? I laughed you.
All right, yeah, he annihilated me on that though.
Look at this view.
Yeah, man.
Bro, it's been a while since I've been to Niagara Falls, and it's been this chill. Like, weather is nice. It's not too crowded.
Not crowded at all, man. That lineup was like 5 minutes and we're in.
Yeah, but. You know, you come here on a weekend and it's like people are packed together. It's like you're in an outdoor club.
It's because everyone has days off on the weekend.
Yeah.
Right? People don't get days off on the weekdays, so they don't take their children and friends and family there.
Exactly.
I just realized we've done two things that you've done before.
What?
You've played VR before. You've done go-karts before?
Cars before. I've never done go-karts
before. Oh, the one at Wonderland, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I did that a whole bunch. I've never done go-karting.
So I lost a bet. I gotta get the funnel cakes. Hey, we betted 20 bucks, so I'm kind of in a good deal right now. Got done with a good 14 bucks.
See, for me, I always knew I was gonna win, so I was like, I'll let him off the hook, you know? Like.
Ah, okay. तो गाइस आज का व्लॉग यहीं पे खत्म करेंगे क्योंकि अब काफी देर हो गई है रात में. तो आप लोग बताएं आप लोगों का आज का व्लॉग जो है कैसा लगा. तो हमने काफी सारी चीजें की हैं आज के दिन में और काफी सारी चीजें थी जो कि हम नहीं कर सके क्योंकि अनफॉर्चुनेटली टाइम जो है वो थोड़ा सा कम हो गया था. इसलिए थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग एंड लाइक कमेंट सब्सक्राइब. सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वन.